just a minute. Deidre's going to come. We have a special guest that we want to introduce to you. And so she's going to, you're going to introduce her, Deidre? Okay, God bless you.
Everybody, we have such a special treat for you. Several years ago, I was sitting in the audience at an award show, and this gentleman took the stage and he began to sing about falling in love with Jesus. And it was so powerful. I said, Lord, one day I'm going to meet that man, and I would love for him to sing that song at our church. And the young lady that's coming, we met several years ago at another award event. And she began to share with me about how she was a born-again believer and how much she loved Jesus Christ. And we became friends, and we've been friends ever since. I want Lakewood to give a warm welcome all the way from South Africa, Minister Jonathan Butler and Miss Sheila E.
Church, we are so blessed and grateful to God this morning to be here at Lakewood. My wife and I know we watch it every Sunday morning, and we are just blessed. Sheila and I are blessed to be here. So, Sheila's not my wife. Sheila's, we're working together. She's my sister in the Lord, amen. Well, we're going to do a little something crazy, and then we're going to move on. Falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus was the best thing that I ever done. In his arms I feel protected. In his arms, never disconnected. In his arms I feel protected. There's no place that I would rather be. Falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus was the best thing that I ever, ever done.
Oh, oh my God, you're so good. For there's not a friend like the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. 'Cause Jesus knows all about your struggles. He will guide till the day is done. But there's not a friend like the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. No, not one.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you so much. Thank you, Church.